In today class, we going to learn about the specific purpose application software. So, first you understand about the specific purpose application software, and we will also understand its examples. Some application software are made for performing specific tasks generally used by the institution, corporate, business houses, etc. Such software comes under the category of a specific purpose application software. So I think you all understand, actually that is used for the specific task. So when we need any specific task which is not fulfilled complete by the our general application software, so we need some specific purpose. So that's why the institute, corporate and business houses developed our own software. So such type of software, such type of category comes under the specific purpose application software. So we have some examples. You can, by these examples, you can easily understand the specific purpose application software. So in the example, we have like inventory management system and purchase system. This is the first example. Second, payroll management system, hotel management, reservation system, report card generator. So these are the examples of the specific purpose application software. So you first note down the definition, only highlighted text you will note, then after example of application, so you will write the example of application, what you will note, the example number one, inventory management system and purchasing system. Second example you will note, payroll management system. Third, hotel management. Next, reservation system. Next, report card generator. And you can specify any four. So first you understand about the inventory management system. What is the inventory management system? Inventory management system is generally used in departmental stores or in an institutions to keep the record of the stock of all the physical resources. Clear? So that's purpose used for the inventory. So what is credit, what is debit, means all the records are keep into the inventory management system. So that's why the some industry are using our own inventory management. So which type of they are keeping our management, so according to its management it create our own software. Clear? So such type of activity is performed into the inventory management system software. So you also note down that definition, only highlighted text you note. Okay, now next we understand about the payroll management system. Into the payroll management system software is used by the all modern organization to encompass every employee of the organization who receive a regular wage and other compensation. All different payment methods are calculated by the payroll software and the appropriate paychecks are issued. So such type of operations are performed by the payroll management system. So that's why the payroll management is different into every organization. So That's why the payroll management type of software is developed by the different type of organization. Next, hotel management system. What is the hotel management? In hotel management software, refer to management techniques used into the hotel sector. So, which type of technique the individual hotel are using? So, according to their management, they develop our own software. So, these can include hotel administration, accounts, billing, marketing, housekeeping, front office, front desk management, food and beverage management, catering and maintenance. So, with the help of hotel management software, we can easily manage such type of operation into the hotel management. Second is reservation system. Clear? So, in today time, each type of organization also have the reservation system. Clear? So, like in railway, bus, clear, in different type of travel agency also using the reservation system. So, the reservation system is very useful. So, reservation system commonly seen at railway reservation office. This software helps the concerned department to automatically check the availability of the seats or berth of any train for any particular dates with incomparable speed. Clear? So, such type of operation is performed into the reservation system. So, you also note down this definition, only highlighted text you will note. And third, next is report card generator. What is the report card generator? So, this software is commonly used in school by the examination department to prepare and generate the report card of students. It performs all possible mathematical calculation and check whether a student can be promoted to the next class or not. It can also be used to calculate the class wise ranking of a student. So, this type of operation are also different in different school, different types of board. So, they have to develop our own report card generator. So, that's why there is importance of a report card generator. So, you also note down this definitions. Okay.